The Lagos State Government has announced the recovery and discharge of 32 COVID-19 patients, consisting of 27 Nigerians and 5 foreigners. Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu said in a statement on Saturday in Lagos that the patients were discharged after testing negative twice to the disease.